When to start with the bottle to sippy cup transition. Babyhood is filled to the brim with a number of transitions. Every day calls for a change and every month for a new and more significant milestone. We are familiar with the constant brainstorming sessions that parents have to go through. And even though you do all your research beforehand, the second checks never seem to come to an end. The excursion from breastfeeding to bottle feeding to sippy cups is one such situation that gets many parents thinking. When to do this and how to go about it? You would be pleased as punch to know that this is a dilemma faced by every parent, and they come out of it with perfect answers just after a little bit of research. Stay with us to get straightforward solutions to all your queries. The right time to introduce your baby to a sippy cup. After a few months of breastfeeding or bottle feeding, parents feel the need to introduce their little ones to the sippy cups, and rightly so. One of the reasons behind this switch is slowly getting the baby out of touch with milk bottles. Typically, parents introduce their infants to these cups by the time they are 6 to 12 months old. It is a matter of your judgment too, so you can start later than this timeline as it is not rigid. Why introduce a sippy cup? Introducing sippy cups is an effective way to help an infant get rid of the habit of sipping milk from bottles. Apart from this reason, sippy cups also reduce the chances of tooth decay in babies and prevent spillage while drinking any beverage. Why discontinue milk bottles? Researchers have found out that letting babies use milk bottles for extended periods affects their teeth poisoning and makes them prone to obesity in their late childhood. This may happen because milk bottles are addicting and babies may have a hard time making do without them, even after 11 to 12 months of age. Even now, when you try to get your little one to leave their bottle, they usually would not give in as they get attached to it. Because of the same reason, some parents might have a hard time making their babies adapt to this change. How to ease your little one into this transition? The key to handling babies and their fretting is patience. You have to be very calm while making this change, as it might be frightening for your infant. Please do not make the switch abruptly. Ease into it slowly, so things are smooth for both you and your baby. We have some tips to make things smooth sailing. Number 1. Avoid the delay. The longer you take to introduce sippy cups to your baby, the longer they will take to leave the habit. Start the practice by the time they are 6 to 7 months old. By the time a baby is this old, most mothers stop breastfeeding them and move to solid foods. However, if you still breastfeed your little one, sippy cups will not come in the way of it. You can even get them cups with straws to see how they feel. Do not be surprised if they do not seem interested though. It takes babies longer to adapt to changes. Number 2. Let them explore it the way they like. Babies love to play with products that look exciting. They love exploring interesting products, so get them sippy cups with high contrast colors, captivating designs, textures and images. When you shortlist a product that you think your baby might love, give it to them for playing a few days before you start giving them milk and other beverages in it. Doing this helps them to get familiar with the product and decreases the chances of them rejecting it when you start feeding them with it. Number 3. Getting the right kind of cup. There are many kinds of sippy cups or training cups available for you to choose from, but you have to be a little more careful while getting them for a child who is not used to them. Go for cups with soft spouts, as they are somehow similar to milk bottles, and change to more firm spouts a few weeks into the practice. Number 4. Choosing the right liquid. Since you will introduce sippy cups to your baby around the same time, they start consuming solid foods and water. Try to fill their sippy cups with water instead of milk for the first few times, so that they get the hang of using sippy cups. Babies sure make parents creative, don't they? Number 5. Show them it is done. You know that your little ones love following your example, right? Try to show them how sippy cups work by drinking through them. You may help them in holding the cup and lightly keeping the spout inside their mouth to show them how familiar it is to feeding bottles. Some parents even drop a few drops of milk on the baby's lip to show them that the cup contains milk. Experiment with a few ways till your baby accepts the cup. Number 6. Make it gradual. You may start with using your baby's feeding bottles to give them water and sipping cups to give them milk. Once they know that their treat is inside the cup, they might prefer using it. Also, remember to start only with a feeding or two with a cup and increase the number when your little one gets used to it. Number 7. Do not forget to praise them. Your little one feels ecstatic when you praise them. So, do that whenever they listen to you. Try showing them how happy you are each time your angel drinks from the cup. Doing this will make both your and your baby's day. Parents, nothing is impossible with a little patience. Enjoy every milestone with your little one. Understand things from their point of view. And voila, you won the Best Parents Award. We hope you are leaving with no doubt remaining in your mind, because that is always our motive. That's all from us today. We want you to know that your voice is important to us. So please leave a comment below. If you are new here, then click the bell icon for notifications of our new videos and subscribe to our channel.